6,000, the Citadel maintain 5,000. The heavy Boeing 747, you're following to 12 o'clock, 7 miles westbound, approaching the LA River at 4,300.
Citadel maintain 5,000, we're looking at you, flight 3006.
KM 601, heavy, reduced speed 180, maintain that to Lima. At Lima, contact Los Angeles Tower, 120.95.
180 to Lima, and then over to Tower, KM 601.
Step.
Left behind the heavy 7-4, you can fly 3-0-6-6. So Kelly, flight 3-0-6, can we have speed or discretion, or do you want to sign speed?
You can fly 3,000, but maintain 180 knots or greater.
180 knots or greater, you can fly 3-0-6-6.
Approach American 2421 heavy with you via the CB2.
Traffic 1 o'clock, 2 miles, C-190 and 2500, report him in sight.
Yeah, we got him, Delta 283.
Delta 283, heavy, maintain visual separation, contact SoCal departure.
SoCal, Delta 283.
Air Shuttle 2809 at Papa, cross runway 25 right, contact ground point 75 as you cross.
Cross 25 right here at Papa, then point 75 on the other side, Shuttle 2809 next.
Challenger 1, Papa Echo, at Fox, at cross runway 25 left, hold short runway 25 right.
Cross 25 left, hold short 25 right for 3015 Echo.
Delta 1508 LA Tower, taxi full left.
Full length, Delta 1508. KLM 601 is on final 25 left.
Full left, Echo 6059.
KLM 601 heavy LA Tower, wind 240 at 9 or runway 25 left, clear to land.
Clear to land 25 left, KLM 601 heavy.
Landing checklist.
Checklist. Sweet break.
Arm.
Landing gear.
No.
Flaps.
130.
Landing checklist. Speed. Speed lands.
Check.
Delta 1508, runway 25 right position, hold traffic, will cross downfield.
Delta 1508, position, hold 25 right.
Challenger 1, Papa, Echo, at Bravo, pass behind the Brasilia. And at Foxtrot, cross runway 25 right, turn right on Bravo and taxi full end.
Alright, we'll be behind the Brasilia and we'll taxi to full end to 25 left or 25 right, 301 Papa Echo.
1458 LA Tower?
Yes, ma'am.
American 1458 at Foxtrot, pass behind the Challenger, then taxi full length.
Behind the Challenger, full length, American 1458.
Landing.
Approaching minimums.
Delta 1508, wind 240 at 9 or runway 25 right, clear for takeoff.
Delta 1508, clear for takeoff, 25 right.
Eagle Flight 6059, caution wake, turbo runway 25 right position, I'll report the Boeing 737 in sight.
50, 40, 30.
Skywest 6059, caution wake, turbo runway 25 right position, I'll report departing traffic in sight.
Delta's in sight, position all 25 right, Skywest 6059.
Speed brakes up.
Eagle Flight 3006, by Lima.
Eagle Flight 3006, LA Tower, caution wake, turbo succeeded by heavy Boeing 747. Wind 240 at 9, runway 25 left, clear to land.
Clear to land 25 left, Eagle Flight 3006.
90. 80.
LA Tower, United 531 heavy is with the outside Lima for 25 left.
60.
KLM 601 heavy, turn right at Hotel Niner at Tango, hold short, runway 25 right.
Hotel Niner, short 25 right, get him at 601.
Skyway 6059, maintain visual separation with 24010, runway 25 right, clear for takeoff.
25 right, clear for takeoff, hold maintain visual, Skyway 6059.
Tango is
Challenger 1, Papa Echo, runway 25 right, position and hold.
Position hold 25 right for 301.
American 801, LA Tower taxi full length.
Yep, to hold
full length, American 801.
Delta 1508, contact SoCal departure.
Delta 1508.
United 531, heavy LA Tower traffic, RJ 3 mile final, wind 24010, runway 25 left, clear to land.
That's my shield mistake in my new life.
United 531, heavy LA Tower traffic, RJ 2 mile final, wind 24010, runway 25 left, clear to land.
Atlanta 25 left, United 531 heavy.
Challenger 01, Papa Echo report departing traffic upwind in sight, wind 24010, runway 25 right, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, 25 right, traffic in sight for 301, Papa Echo.
American 1458, runway 25 right, position, hold report, Challenger in sight.
Position hold, 1458, Challenger in sight.